Hi, I'm Matthew from OpenResty Edge. Today I'd show how to configure a different host header for the requests sent to the upstream or backend servers. In this diagram, the client sends a request with the host testedge.com. But the request sent to the origin site is another host, blah.com. As always, let's go to the OpenResty Edge's admin web console. This is our sample deployment of the console. Every user has her own local deployment. We still use our continuing sample application for the testedge.com domain. Let's enter this application. We already have an upstream defined in our earlier tutorial. This my backend upstream has a backend server defined already. Note the IP address of the backend server ends with number 191. We will use this IP address later. And we also have a page rule already defined. This page rule sets up a reverse proxy to the upstream we just saw. We'll send a test request to the gateway servers, and then check the host request header received on the backend server. By default, it must be identical. On the terminal, we use curl to send a request to our gateway servers via testedge.com. We assume this domain is already resolved to our gateway servers. Then we log into the backend server of the IP ending with 191. Check the last entry in the server software's access log file. The host header of the forwarded request is indeed testedge.com. Now we configure OpenResty Edge to make it send a different host header to the backend, say, blah.com. Now we try to modify the host header of the upstream requests. Let's edit the existing proxy page rule. Add a new action. Set proxy host. Let's search for set proxy host. Select it. Fill in the host name, blah.com. Save our changes. As always, we need to make a new release to push out our edited page rule. Click on this button. Ship it. It is fully synchronized. Now the new page rule has been pushed to all the gateway clusters and servers. Our configuration changes do not require server reload, restart, or binary upgrade. So it's very efficient and scalable. This time, the host request header received on the backend server should be blah.com. Let's check it out. On the terminal, we send a request to our gateway servers again. Then log into the backend server of the IP ending with 191 again. Check the last entry in the access log file. We see that the host header of the forwarded request becomes blah.com, as expected. This is what I'd like to cover today. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.